WC-130J Hurricane Hunter aircraft. It flies directly into the eye of a hurricane. And this is the G4 research plane. It flies above and around tropical systems collecting weather data. These planes have flown into hundreds of tropical systems, including Hurricane Matthew. I'm CBS North Carolina Chief Meteorologist Wes Hohenstein, and that's a fact. For more weather facts, log on to WNCN.com/weatherfacts.
Okay, where do I put my 8-track?